Hi everybody, it's Love and Announce with me, and I'm here to do my 3-month lock update. My third month with these locks was on September the 24th, so I am sorry that I'm a little bit late. And my last retightening was on the 17th of September. I actually did my retightening myself. I used latch hook and I used the, I forgot what it's called. It's the interlocking tool. It's not the O-locker, the nappy lock tool. I used that. It took me 2 hours to do my hair, which isn't bad, and I'm gonna go ahead and just let you see a close-up of my locks. My hair is wet because I just took a shower and I let my hair get moist. I just doused my hair with water because I was wearing my hair back and I wanted my hair to hang down so you can see how much it has grown. I'm sorry I sound like this. I have allergies, so I might sound stuffy. Okay, now I'm just going to give you a good view of the back. So I feel like my hair is filling out a little bit more. I'm not 100% sure. I have to look at my videos from month one and month two. I'm very excited that I've made it this far because, as y'all know, previous sets of locks I tried for my second lock journey, I kept taking them out. But I really love these locks. I'm really happy that I started with interlocks. And I don't have anything else to say in regards to my hair. So that is, oh, I have one more thing to say. I finally counted my locks, and I want you to guess below how many locks I have, and I'll tell you in my next video. You're not going to win anything. I just think it's going to be fun if you just tell me how many locks you think I have. And yeah, so in another video, I will tell you how many locks I have. I do thank you so much for watching, and I appreciate your support. See you guys in the next video. Bye.